What's up, everybody? Wiltopia here, and welcome to Yooka Laylee. I've been really looking forward to this game. I'm incredibly excited to play it. I've been following it since it got started on Kickstarter, and I also supported them. So this is basically just a jump-and-run game, kind of like Banjo Kazooie. And I can't tell you how happy I am that it is finally out, because it is like back when I was a little kid and I got my hands on a new Donkey Kong or a new Banjo-Kazooie, Spyro, Crash Bandicoot, what, all those things. I feel like a kid again, and I'm feeling really great about it. So one thing that I noticed is that the characters have a pretty annoying voice line here. You can hear it right there. And if I get the option to skip those voice lines somehow and just see the text, I'm trying to give every character an own voice with my pretty huge voice range that I have. So, if there's an option. Of course, I won't do it in cutscenes, so let's go for it, I guess. Let's just start a new game right away. I can't wait, I gotta go. Come on. Cutscene.
Ah.
Okay, here we go now. The cutscene is over. So the evil guys are planning something so evil that my evil meter is going to the max. Planning to steal all books. Now that is really cruel. So here we are, our two heroes. Chameleon and a little bat. And chests that I... Oh, that's cute! Look at him! Oh, that's great! Okay. So I guess I have to go after the book, but there's so much to discover already. Look at the graphics! It is gorgeous! It looks beautiful! Ooh, what is that? What is here? What do we have here? Okay. Oh! Tasty butterfly energy! Eat me with bees. Health. Yeah, doing that. Thank you. Okay, butterfly energy. I guess that is helpful to some extent. That reminds me of Spyro. There aren't butterflies, but yeah. So let's get going. Let's start. So who's that little fella? Oh yeah, by the way, you did notice what I meant with annoying speech pattern, didn't you? So, let's talk to him. Yeah. I can skip it. Okay. War up.
All right, pals. Lovely to see you.
Hi there. I'm Yooka, and this is my buddy Leelay. Do we know you?
Of course. It's me, Trouser, the honest and dexterous salesman.
Yeah, I remember. You're the crook who sold the dodgy flat screen.
Nope, not me. You're surely mistaken, friend.
Hey, Gozer, did you happen to see a magical flying book of Julia?
For 5 quills, I did. They're in demand. Now this book business has kicked off. Perhaps you can find enough in those trailers just lying around.
I already tried.
Moment, I fucked up the voice.
I already tried lockpicking those while Yooka was asleep. No chance.
To unlock them, you will need one of my trademark special moves. By using X, our green friend here can perform the twirl attack. The tail twirl attack. It's smashing.
Press X to attack. Got it.
Excellent. Now go whack those treasure chests and bring me my 5 quills.
That is tough. He is lisping so badly. Oh. Collect to purchase new moves. Oh, great. Thank you for that exposition. I needed that. Okay, let's collect 5 quills. This is going to be probably the most difficult Let's Play I've done so far. Because I'm pretty sure there are a lot of characters with a lot of noise. And the female ones are really going to fuck me up. But I'm doing my best. Because, well, I guess it is more entertaining to listen to my stupid voice than to listen to their I can double jump. Listen to their stupid voice. Well, I don't really see a difference. Oh, wow. It feels great. It feels awesome. Oh, I can't stop smiling.
Ah, yes. That seems to be enough to jog my memory. Come back here.
Do I have to? I guess so. Let's go. Oh, looks so great. Hello.
Go on, Benishby. Spill the beats. Where's our book?
The book headed towards the business beyond this gate. Strange things going on there since the takeover by Ivory Towers. I'm headed there myself to sell some moves. Allow me to race the gate.
Come on, Yooka. Let's get the book back before Tower's Trouser realizes we didn't give him those quills we found.
That's exactly how you do.
Oh, wow. Oh, evil green goo. How'd you get across this?
A tutorial. Yeah, okay. Thank you. What do we... Ooh, I need to crash. Okay. Yes. Basics. A tutorial classic. Read best and close with sun. Yep. That is a tutorial classic. So no, I'm not going to voice a tutorial. That would be stupid.
Oh, I got a air meter. Okay.
Oh.
Those blue strings out there, they look even shiftier than Trouser.
Maybe they're lost.
I doubt it. If I were us, I'm 50% of us, then I'd attack them with X.
Okay, but it's still the tutorial. Fuck you. Yes. Okay, I can... Let's go for it. They look stupid. Yeah. That's great. Ah, that is so lovely.
No trespassing. This is private property.
Hello, we're searching for a missing book. It looked like it went this way.
Your book belongs to us now! As will most of the world's supply before long! That's a weird business plan! Are you opening a book, Mama? Actually, it's just one book in particular we're interested in. Now, scram before I call security!
There's something not right about this place, lady. We should investigate. Of course, that is the perfect idea.
Let's go and investigate it, then. Why not? Because the evil Dr. Quack surely won't mind us going in here.
Ivory towers.
Hey, French! Over here!
Oh no, Trouser, you're annoying.
Lovely to see you again, pals. I see you've got up to speed with your basic moves. Yooka gave himself a short tutorial on the way in. Smash it! Time to put your skills to work. I've spotted a piece of your book.
You did. That's great. And show me where it is. Oh, of course, up there.
Why don't you go ahead and collect it and find what's going on? I'd go myself, but I've got an important call coming after World One. From the World One person. He's after one of my super moves. Yeah, right.
Oh, showing me where to go and how to go there? Then let's do I'm looking forward to that. Oh. Well, that is pretty convenient. I should call this hall the Hall of Convenience. Convenient hall is convenient. I love that word. Why would... I guess they had to set it up somehow, so they could actually... Let's look at that. Oh, what is that? Okay. Oh, poor butterflies. Okay, it goes down. Don't go there! No, can't go up there. Oh yeah, as I said, pretty convenient this place. Everything set up so well that I can just go up and get my book page, finally. Oh, please don't tell me it has an own voice as well. It does, doesn't it? Hello there, who might you be?
I'm a pagey! I live inside your all-powerful one book!
One book? How much is one of those worth?
The rock book is incredibly powerful, and it's been stolen by the evil Capital B. If Capital B unlocks the power of it, his crew company will have the power to rewrite the universe. Luckily, us pages have fled the world book and gone into hiding. Without pages, the world book is just an empty shell. If you use me to unlock one of the grand tomes in this factory, we can transport to another world and search for more of my friends.
Don't worry. We'll help you, Pagey. Come on, Leelay, let's find one of those grand tomes and should search for more pages. Wow, those pages are going to be tough.
Hey, pals! I believe I can assist you on your quest. Why don't you come and see me for details?
I just spit on my screen. Okay, can I... Is it... No, there's no falling damage, that's great. Okay, pal, come on.
Hey, you two chaps need more to explore those grand tomes. And I'm looking to expand my business to new locations. How about the back of the year? For every grand tome you unlock, I'll help your crush with a new move free of charge.
That sounds like a good deal, Trouser. We're in, but that is a good deal.
Super! Your first complimentary move is one of my trade bag abilities. If you hold down right trigger, you'll get the grip you need to roll up slippery ramps. There's one note in this small print part. The longer you use this move, the more you'll drain your power. So roll wisely. Instead of eating butterflies, you can collect them to refill your power bar. Why don't you try your new trouser patterned maneuver on that nearby slippery ramp?
Ooh, that is tough. What did I get myself into? Oh god. So I hope all characters will be somewhat voiceable for me. Oh, can I activate it? No, I can't. I thought I'm activating something. Okay, let's try it out then. Ah, there we go. Oh, that is fast. Ooh, that's nice. Like that. Let's go up there then. Oh no, another page. Look, Leelay, a pagey in a cagey. Amazing.
Help! Captain Speed Goblin minions locked me out of being this metal prison.
These pamphlets sure are pushy. Come on then, tell us where the key is.
Yes, okay. Cage is unlocked by solving nearby puzzles. But you not learned the correct move to help me.
Okay, Pagey, we'll come back for you later. We will, for sure. Again, those snowy thingies here. Okay, so I can't help him right now, so let's go up here. Oh.
Hey, you made it to the first grand tome! The grand tomes are magical gateways to new worlds! Ivory Tower seems to have captured many, but only us pages can unlock them for you. Stand on the switch, and if you have collected enough pages, we can unlock it for you!
Yeah! Then we go inside and rescue Melfi, right?
That's right! Once inside, don't forget to find Trouser. It sounds like those moves he sells will help you out on your adventure.
Okay.
It will cost one page to unlock this world. Do you want to?
Yeah, I want. Oh god, I want voice that. Holy shit. Oh, that might have been a bad idea, but... Ah, I'm enjoying it so much, but I don't really care.
Return your letter and reveal more about the grand tomes.
Okay. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's sweet. I like that. Ah. Some moves and abilities to drain your power bar. I already noted that. When these tonics can be unlocked into something, collect pages to progress through the Capital P's corporate lair. Yes, I'm doing that. Quills to purchase advanced moves. Rextro has a unique card game hidden in each book word. Rextro. So I'm going to look for Rextro. Tribal Stack Tropics. There we go. Let's head forward. Okay. Whoa, that's a slippery slope. I didn't notice that it is a slippery slope. So much ashes. I guess at the end of this video I'm going to be lisping myself. Great. Ah, old feelings. What are those flowers? I still don't really understand that. Fan off. Go away. Let's get up here.
Yes.
More of those stuff. What are you? Okay, that guy obviously wants to eat something, but I don't have anything for you to eat. So I was also a corporate beast minions. Who are you?
Oh, you look like a racy pair.
Hello, this is Leelay and I'm Yooka. Who might you be?
I'm nimble and I like the look of you two. I must say, how about we see who's most racy? You know, in a race around my course.
We're a game for anything when the voice is pagey. What do you think, Yooka?
Yeah, sure, of course, that sounds fun. Sure thing, Nimble, let's race. Cloud-based racing, how next gen. Okay, that looks interesting.
Here we go, strap yourselves in. One lap, first row, all gates win. Go!
God! Move! Move fast! My power is going to fade off. That is not so great. Okay, there are butterflies, I gotta run through them to restore my energy! Yes! Come on. Faster! Okay. No, I wanted to run through that! Shit. So, basically... the whole premise of that is... get through and collect butterflies in order to keep rolling. Oh, that is a tough one, I gotta admit. Oh, I don't know if I can actually handle this. With a bit more practice, maybe.
Fuck. What a shame. All that sweetness for the runner-up spot. Oh, but we're waiting for a rerun. Got time for another go?
Well, I guess Trouser got something.
Sorry, but my friend...
What the fuck did I...
Sorry, but my friend gets tired easily. I think he needs a rest.
Come see me if you change your mind.
Well, I will look for Trouser and maybe he will have something to upgrade my speed or duration or something. Well, I can actually handle it. It is so gorgeous. The whole thing looks so great. Oh, what is that? Hey, what are you?
Ghost Rangers are we! Mate, 3 out of 5 and a treasure well! Trade!
What the fuck?
Capture a ghoul! Impressive indeed! But to free us all, new tactics you need!
Oh, I came from here. So the thing that wants to eat up there is also a ghost writer. Oh, that is a cool idea. I think that this is really an... Oh, fuck you. Gotta eat. What's going on here? Hey there! Well, I need something to wake up that ghost writer, then. How do I get up there? Where the fuck is Trouser? Where's my buddy? Just wants my quilts. Oh, that is cool. I'm enjoying myself so badly right now. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh my god, that is horrible. Go up, go up, go up, go up. Way. Ah! Ah! Jump! Fuck. Oh, that was close. Fuck you. That one won't stop, I guess. Better jump over it. There we go. Oops. My slowly is almost. But my energy. Ah, it is back. Oh, for some reason. I hit both. Oh, what? Douche. So. Oh, wow. Look at that. That beautiful. Oh, why did I get up here? That is the real question now. There's no entrance to that stuff here. Oh, where might my friend Trouser be at the moment? Oh, I heard something. What is that?
And what are you supposed to be?
I'm a pagey piece! I got turned up by Captain Beast's enforcers and thrown in this jungle! But other pieces have been scattered around. Please, find my other few pieces, I'll be all again!
You poor thing, don't worry, we'll reunite you with yourself.
I thought this was supposed to be a modern game, Yooka. Collectibles used to come in one piece!
Breaking the fourth wall all the time. Well, that's okay. Oh, look at that. Pagey pieces.
I'm a second pagey piece. Too much to go.
Lucky enough, I got my spinning wheel. And who are you? I definitely won't voice that. Good day to you.
I bet you've got a weight-related name. Go on, Ben. What is it?
Mom may call one. Sir scoffs a lot, and I'm a proud knight of Hammerlot.
And you, Rick? Carry on, Ben. Tell us about your brave quest for treasure.
Om nom nom indeed, once fellow knights and I are engaged in a daring hunt for the great Rampo's sacred treasure place. For security reasons, we split our search into four separate locations. However, one is currently feeling a little too burdened to locate them. Might you assist in locating my fellow knights and the treasure? Oh, come on, yes. Don't worry, Scott, we'll help. Excellent, my first knight isn't far. Allow on to bestow it too. My feet are wet, but do not fret. I don't drown by this corporate town. Got it. Didn't forget, we'll come back. Okay. Feet are wet. There's another piece. Third pagey piece. Okay. I think I saw something in here. No? Oh, there's the last page. Please. Yes, where are you? Who's laughing there? Okay. Yeah, I'm going to assemble it. Oh, what was that? Oh, look at that!
You thought all of my pieces finally are free!
Not for long, Goldie!
Yep, come on. Great, another page piece. Not even though I really enjoy it and it is beautiful and everything. And I found Trouser, great. That is a perfect moment to end this episode for now. So we've got a pretty good look at this game now, and I'm really, really looking forward to play more of it. Even though I gotta admit, all those voices. Whew, that is going to be tough. But hey, I enjoyed it, and I hope you did as well. If you did, however, Don't forget to smash the hell off that like button and subscribe if you want to see more of that funny stuff. Until then, I wish everybody a wonderful day. Goodbye!